5, police are searching for a fraud suspect. You're looking at surveillance photos of a man wanted for depositing counterfeit checks at a Bank of America in Attleboro, then making fraudulent withdrawals. If you recognize him, you are asked to contact Attleboro police.